love you.
Look at it.
We're officially in Nassau.
Yeah.
We're heading to
Atlantis.
Heading to Atlantis. Peyton really wants me to check out the casino. She thinks it's really nice. It's very popular, so definitely check it out. See if we can win something.
And here's the Marina Village at Atlantis. It's a bunch of shops.
Was it like shops and stuff like that? Okay. She got Marina Village right now. You had to walk through all this just to get to Atlantis, right?
Yeah.
Nice. Pretty nice out here. Pretty nice out here. I guess it's their nice part of the Bahamas.
Yeah.
Kind of like every neighborhood, or I mean every city has their main shopping area. Or, you know. It's nice out here. Right now it's real quiet. Not a lot of people out here right now at the moment. I'm not sure because it's early or at least Friday, so you would think it would be pretty busy out here, but yeah. Well, this is where the recording stops, guys. No recording in the casino, so we'll catch up with you guys later. Here is beautiful though. Really beautiful. Cold in here, feels good. Don't smell smoke just yet. You guys back up later.
We haven't went around the corners or anything.
That's a beautiful hotel. I'm guessing the whole casino. I'm guessing the whole thing is smoke free. I haven't smelled no smoke at all. Which would be amazing for a casino to have to be completely smoke free. It is even just a lot of games.
I think this is the high limit area. Actually, it's really nice.
No, yeah, it's beautiful. The hotel
looks like
beautiful.
Janet Jackson's going to be here April 27th.
It smells clean in here, it's fresh. The design of this building is amazing. This is where everybody usually takes pictures of it, I guess.
The chair right there.
Let's go.
You want to take a picture in a chair?
Party on. Also, just one little loop. I'm thinking it's a huge shopping center. Signatures. If you wanted some snacks or souvenirs, probably could get them out of there.
What should I?
If you wanted snacks or souvenirs or something. probably out of there. Hotel area right here, and then I think there's more shops down that way.
I haven't found the restroom.
That too. Excuse us, right behind you guys. Excuse us. Stay at this resort? I mean, this hotel, resort?
Yeah. Would you?
It's nice. Yeah, it's nice. I think it's nice. Feel me?
No.
This is beautiful.
So we've made it back to the cruise port. And it was very fun to explore because the last time that I was in Nassau, none of this was here. So it was really, really nice, and you really don't have to go out into the city part of Nassau if you really don't want to. They had a bunch of restaurants. It was in a bunch of shops. It was really nice. Here we have some frozen drinks. I had a frozen Bahama Mama. And I believe E had a frozen strawberry daiquiri. And we were also in line at Linda's place. The chicken there was really, really good. And after this, we got back on the ship and we headed to Jamie's Italian later that night. And the last thing we did on the cruise was go to the ice skating show, as you will see later.
I was wrong. Edit is for me. Edit is for me. Edit is for me.
Back home. Did film much after the dinner last night at Jamie's. It was just, you know, went outside, chilled out, tried to enjoy being out for the last night. Went back to the room with intentions on going back out to do something.
We went to the ice skating show after dinner.
Went to the ice skating show. That's what we did at the dinner. And then there were a few more things on the gym for that night, but somebody went to sleep at about 9:30. Yeah, but it was cool. I mean, we had to get up really early to try to get out on time and pack up and everything like that. So going to sleep early was kind of needed anyways. And then the main thing, we really didn't record leaving the ship and stuff like that because we was trying to get out on time.
So what were your thoughts on your first debarkation? Like, getting off the ship and that whole process?
It was tiring. I mean, because you...
the elevator situation, for one.
It is traveling. Traveling is fun. It's the luggage. It's the walking. It's the all that that sucks. But traveling is fun. Being on a plane is nice. Being on a ship is nice. But the in-between stuff, like the luggage and things of that nature, they suck. But, yeah, I mean, we did enjoy time out there. So we would definitely leave a review on the whole thing eventually after the videos come out before this, and then talk about, you know, what we liked about the cruise, what we didn't like, things we would do differently, certain options, or what cruise we're interested in trying next. So that definitely happened on the video that comes out last between all the videos that, you know, we recorded throughout the week being on the cruise. But other than that, we're about to just try to relax, rest, and just recuperate from a week of vacation and traveling. Anything you would like to leave them with?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, we'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.
So this concludes our Symphony of the Seas series. It was such a fun trip, and thank you all so much for watching. I've appreciated your comments and your likes throughout this entire series. We love you guys so much. Thanks for your support. And we will be out with a review soon. So if you have any questions, just leave them down below. And thanks again for watching. Bye.